2022 Man and Woman of the Year, in addition to our 2022 Man and Woman Athlete Letters of the Year. Presenting the Man and Woman of the Year Awards are USA Wrestling President Bruce Baumgartner and Executive Director Rich Bender. Our 2022 Woman of the Year is Veronica Carlson. As a former chairperson of USA Wrestling's Athlete Advisory Committee, Veronica has helped transform
all
the representation of USA Wrestling and set the standard for best practices across all national governing bodies. With the change in the Amateur Sports Act requiring 33% athlete representation on all USA Wrestling committees, Carlson led the recruitment of athlete feeders to fill these important positions. Veronica serves on USA Wrestling's executive committee, helping set the direction for the organization. A past senior national team
member,
she is an example of how to give back to the sport and has remained an active part of our wrestling community. Ladies and gentlemen, our 2022 Woman of the Year, Veronica Carlson. Thank you, Veronica. Our 2022 Man of the Year is Rob Kate. Rob continues to do more than anything by volunteering thousands of hours a year to wrestling. He's the state chairperson for Nevada Wrestling, the chairperson of the National Folkstyle Sports Committee, a member of the Junior Olympic Wrestling Committee, and an executive board member of USA Wrestling. In 2020, when the world was shutting down with COVID concerns, Rob worked with the COVID Advisory Council and local health departments to find safe and allowable ways to keep wrestling events available in our country. Rob serves as a local organizer for this very event, the U.S. Open, and works each year to improve the experience athletes, coaches, and fans have in Vegas. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2022 Man of the Year is Rob Cates.
How do you feel about this one?
We thank you both for your continued dedication to USA Wrestling and our athletes. And now, once again, that woman.
Because they have remedies.
Our Man and Woman Leader of the Year Awards are represented by Veronica Carlson and John Stefanowicz. On behalf of the organization of USA Wrestling, its Athletes Advisory Committee, and the Greg Strobel Leadership Academy, we are proud to present the second annual Leader of the Award.
At the end of the match,
Leader of the Year Award today. This award recognizes senior level national team athletes who have displayed the JSRA leadership values of family, accountability, discipline, and a lifetime of good habits. These athlete leaders have engaged their services and dedicated their team, knowledge, and energy to serving all USA Wrestling athletes on the USA Wrestling Board, Committee, or Council. This year's presenters, once again, Johnny Stefanowicz and Veronica Carlson. This year's Athlete Leader of the Year, Mallory Velty.